the National Palace, White House. And right across the street is a huge park that's basically been turned into a refugee camp by all the people who lost their homes. There's at least 3,000 or 4,000 people over there. Just sleeping under tarps and tents.